Yamamoto, a drop pass. Draisaitl, beautiful move, and then taken down by Morrissey. That's going to be another penalty against the frustrated Jets defenseman. He's unhappy, Louie. Really unhappy.
Yep.
Extra attacker on Yamamoto. Giving way, McDavid. Draisaitl shoots and scores! Finding a sliver of daylight underneath the bar! Unbelievable marksmanship! 6-1 Edmonton on Draisaitl's second of the night.
Boy, did he ever pick that top part of the net. Watch this, though. On the ensuing play, the toe drag. And Morrissey doesn't like it. Looked like Draisaitl was almost going down himself. But in the process, he puts the net back. He has the wherewithal to say, hey, we've got possession here. We're going to move it around. He doesn't do that. He doesn't score this goal. They probably blow it down because he's the one that bumped it off. But he puts it back on the moorings. And look at this. Not a whole lot of room. But he recognizes that David Rittich is down. He's already down a long time before he takes this shot, and he goes headhunting. Put it right for the head. Nothing you can do on that shot.
Not a whole lot of room, Louie.
Just a beauty.
There was no room.
I mean, he's just aiming for head, looking for anything, and he puts it right in there. What an accurate release. But if he doesn't put that net back on, he doesn't score the goal.